Hello, my dear friends. Welcome to Sparkle with Jyoti. Today's topic is going to be very interesting as it is about taxes, and many of you have been requesting me this topic for so long. So I'm going to talk about that today. And if you're interested in this topic, please keep on watching. So as we all know, and as you all might be knowing, that Sweden is one of the countries who has the maximum number of taxes, maximum amount of taxes. It ranges from 29.2% to 35.2%, and that is huge. I think still people pay it happily, and the tax system is pretty good and it works in a very good way. So guys, the tax agency, which is called the Skattemyndigheten here, does a lot of things. It does not only collect taxes, but it also gives a lot of facilities to you. For example, when your child is born, it gets registered in the system and they send you a letter about the registration of your child's birth. Also, when you name your child, it's a Skattemyndigheten agency who updates the name in the file and registers the name of the baby. Also, when you get married, you have to register in Skattemyndigheten and get yourself known that you are married. Also, if you're moving from one place to another, you have to update the address in Skattemyndigheten. So all these files and all this important information about your life is maintained and has to be registered in Skattemyndigheten. I think in a way, Swedes justify to pay taxes, and a lot of people feel, even I for that matter, sometimes feel that yes, the taxes is not huge, and we are getting something in return when we are paying taxes because there are a lot of facilities. Also, the tax agency, that is Skattemyndigheten, is quite electronic, so you don't have to go for every small thing personally to the center or to the tax agency and be in a queue and wait for the, or maybe call and wait on for the call centers or for the calls to be picked up. It's pretty easy, and a lot of communication you get directly from the agency to your home. They send you letters. Even there is electronic system, which I've spoken in my other video about apps. So if you download an app, you get all the information, the communication into your mailbox. So you don't have to wait, or you don't have to call, or you don't have to go and follow up with them. So you get all of that. And also, it is very easy, pretty easy to file your income tax return. So they also send you the income tax return, how much you are supposed to get a return, and how much is the file, and the entire year's list, and everything they send you on into your house basically by post. And then you can compare and see, and it's just a matter of clicking one button to file your income tax return. It is so easy. I have done it myself this year, and I've got also some money back. So I think the first time when you file your income tax return, you get a little more money. So it is pretty easy, and there is no hassle at all. So it is, I think they are really doing a good job. So I think paying taxes a little bit gets justified when you get your returns and all these facilities to enjoy, right? So basically, the skatt, that is a Swedish word, and it means literally treasure. And can be a little funny, but that is the meaning of the word skatt, and that is tax. And it is literally like the tax agency is responsible right for you right from the birth till your death. So even they issue a death certificate for you once you are no longer here. So even when so right from when you're born, if you're moving houses, if you're getting married, if you are unfortunately no more, they take care of all the formalities and all the paperwork. And also they issue the personal identity number, which is your social security number. So they do a lot of tasks. And also right now, the process or the system, how it works is, if you have any important work, and if you really want to meet them in person, you have to take an appointment. So that is also online. So earlier you just had to go and wait in the queue and take a token number and then meet the people. But right now the system is that there is a calendar in the website, or in that particular tax agency website. So you go there and you look at the calendar and when the next appointment is available, and then you book the appointment, you go and then meet the person and get your work done. So that is how it works. It's very systematic and it's very hassle free. So it's very easy for you to adapt and also to get your work done. So I hope you like this video, guys. And if you have any further queries, please send me an email to sparklewithjyoti@gmail.com. And if you want to be more personal, you can DM me on Instagram, Jyoti Sparkle, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye-bye.